Welcome to 1 Minute Crypto. I'm your host, Chronos, and today we're going to talk about the hard fork coming up on the Bitcoin Cash Network on May 15th. There are three major changes coming in this fork that are definitely worth bringing to your attention, and we'll break down each of them in this video. Our sponsor today is America's Card Room, the online poker site that hosts tournaments with $1,000,001 in guaranteed prize money. You can deposit and withdraw using over 60 different cryptos, so if you love poker, be sure to check them out. So the first change is the one that everybody's been talking about. The maximum block size is being increased from 8 megabytes to 32 megabytes. If you haven't heard about this yet, you might think that's a bit extreme. A lot of people think that 32 megabytes is bigger than a lot of nodes can comfortably handle, but I'm actually not concerned about this upgrade. Why not? Well, because this is the maximum block size, not the required size. Just like there were years when Bitcoin blocks weren't running at their full 1 megabyte, Bitcoin Cash will also not be running at the full 32 megabytes for a long time to come. This change is simply to keep the limit above the actual demand for transaction space, which is needed in order to keep transaction fees consistently low. The next change turns on some new transaction functionality called opcodes that have been disabled in the Bitcoin blockchain for years. It remains to be seen how a lot of these operations will be used, if at all, but I think it's nice to have them available to developers. I've put a link in the video description to the full list of new opcodes if you want to learn more. Now, I think the last change is pretty significant, and it's slipping under the radar for a lot of people. It's an increase in the op return payload to 220 bytes compared to 40 bytes on the Bitcoin core chain. Basically, this means it's possible to store a lot more data of any kind, not just transaction data, directly on the blockchain itself. With this extra space, it'll be possible to host new kinds of applications directly on chain. This higher limit will bring more traffic to the network, but the Bitcoin Cash philosophy doesn't seem to worry about how big the blockchain gets, since most people won't be downloading it anyway. So, maximum block size to 32 megabytes, new opcodes for developers, and a gigantic op return for custom data. What do you think about these changes? Let me know in the comments below the video. I'm Chronos. Thanks for watching.